Hey everybody, welcome back to Demon Souls. We are going to continue right where we left off, where we were working on the island's edge, right? Yeah. We got our shortcut unlocked, so we can run to where we need to. And we're going to try to get the boss fight done today, hopefully. We'll see. We'll see where things go. So good. Come on down. On the how do I kick a demon's ass? Let's go. Oh, no. I don't want two of you. Fuckers. I was doing so good! Just the one. Please. Really changes my plans of how we were gonna deal with the boss fight. Oh. Well, we need to go here. There's something in here or not. I don't think so. Oh, there is. Fuck. Quick, take him down. Take him down. No! Shoot. Come on. Thank you. No! Come on, let me get up. We might be farming here for a bit. So much. I just wanna. I'm getting frustrated, and that's not good. And I know it's not good. And I know I shouldn't be feeling this way, because the moment you start to get overly frustrated is the moment you fuck up. And I know all this. But here I am. Just run. Say fuck it. Because we need to pick up our souls again, because we're about to die. Go. And we're gonna say fuck it soon here with this too. I think we need to buy some arrows. Fuck it. We need arrows. If we're gonna win this without having to farm all day. Woo! God, I forgot that was a trap there. I just want to move on. Thank God. I can't do the 2-for-1 again. Can't handle that. Remember, there's a trap. There's a frickin' trap. There we go. We set it off. Oh boy. Is it this way? Nope, 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 nope. Straight down this way. Still here? Yeah, okay, good. Because I need some arrows, buddy.
Oh, hello.
There we go. That should be plenty for what we need to do. Anything else we need? Let's get some moon grass. We're gonna need it.
Satisfied?
We're in a bad way. And I'm making mistakes, and so the best thing I can do right now is give myself a chance to avoid those a little better by having some extra little bit of help here. And the best way to do that is to just give myself that extra opportunity to be able to heal myself if we get fucky again. Gonna try to climb this ladder? You dumb? Are you stupid? I mean, he might be stupid. tried to get me. You suck. Okay, that's two down. This is why we got the arrows, man, because otherwise we are fucked here. I'm wasting them. There we go. Let's go ahead and deal with this guy. While we let him not know about us for a second. Or at least not think of us. There we go.
Oh boy.
Even with taking these out, we're still gonna have some problems with these guys. But this will at least take most of them out. Sword boy, where is he at? Oh, there he is. I wish I could just shoot straight down. That would be nice. Okay, what I'm gonna do. We're gonna run. He's not gonna see us. He doesn't need to know. And there's a button there. Fires from behind. There we go. I forget how to get there, but I'm not worried about it right now, to be completely honest. About where any more of those manta rays are, because I know there's at least one more that survives even after I picked them off like that. think it's, I'm coming around to it. I think it's right around this corner. So far, I don't hear it, so I think maybe I did kill them off all this time. Usually, me picking them off at that section is not enough to get all of them, so that's why I'm, like, kind of concerned that there's still one left. I don't think we're going to get to finish the boss fight today, but... just because of how badly things went. Then again, we're about to approach it, so maybe we will. I don't know. All right, and we've already been here before, so because we got the regenerator ring by getting here, so we're gonna move along this way. We're gonna save the arrows for the boss fight. Okay, well, we don't, unfortunately, have time to deal with this right now. So, we're going to actually, because it's 30 minutes, so we're actually going to have to call it this time and come back to this. Thank you all for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe to the channel. If you really like our content, check out the Patreon, which is linked down below, where you can watch our content a week before it's uploaded to YouTube. And also be sure to check out the Discord, where you can become a part of our community, which is also linked down below. And I'll see you guys next time. Have a good one.